In this example, we are given that the wavelength of K alpha X-ray emitted from the zinc is 1.415 angstrom. And we are equal to find the wavelength of K alpha line emitted from the molybdenum. We are also given with the atomic numbers of zinc as well as molybdenum. Here we know that from Moseley's law, we can write for K series X-rays, we can use the frequency of emitted X-ray is directly proportional to Z minus 1 square. Here I have already taken the screening constant to be 1 because we know that for K series of X-rays the value of sigma is 1. So the frequency can be written as C by lambda. So here 1 by lambda can be written as proportional to Z minus 1 square. So, for two different elements, we can use for two elements, the wavelengths are lambda 1 and lambda 2. Then we can use here lambda 1 by lambda 2 is equals to Z2 minus 1 square by Z1 minus 1 square. And here the value of lambda 2 we can write as lambda 1 multiplied by Z1 minus 1 by Z2 minus 1 square. If we substitute the value of lambda 1 we are given with 1.415 angstrom. So this multiplied with the Z1 minus 1, so it will be 30 minus 1, 29 divided by 42 minus 1, this is 41 square in angstrom. So, on simplifying the numerical values, the final result will get a 0.708 angstrom. That will be the answer to this problem.